And here we go. Tony going to try to get around that first turn. Nice and easy, guys. Nice and easy. Good pass there from Bart Vuben. Going to the inside is Martin. As Martin just caught the corner dot. So it is going to be Tony Reinhardt, your leader right now, down the straightaway. Then it is going to be your world's finalist, Elise Groskamp. In second spot, Bart Vuben. Fellow countryman right behind him. Then from Slovakia, Martin Hudi. Nice and easy, guys. Let's put on a good show. Out in the straightaway they go. Tony Reinhardt out front. Then it's going to be Elise. Oh, Bart opens the door. Nice pass from Martin Hudi. Hudi going to the inside. Gets by Vuben. So third and fourth going to trade spots. Down the straightaway is the all-white of Tony Reinhardt. Elise Groskamp in second. Followed by Martin Hudi and Bart Vuben. Then it's going to be Michael Bach in the five. Zdenko Honek. Zdenko Kunak, rather, in the eight car. The youngster making the eight final here, looking good. Down the straightaway they go. It is the all-white car, Tony. Followed by the orange and white of Elise. Good patience here. Martin Hudi right behind him. Right behind him. Going into the back section of the track. Through the chicane, they go down this ready. First, second, third, and fourth. A brilliant run going on here. 1 minute down, four to go. Tony Reinhardt, Elise Groskamp, Martin Hudi, and Bart Vuben. Top four cars breaking away. Down this ready, they go. Elise gets a bit sideways. That's going to put Hudi to the inside. Hudi now to the two spot. Martin Hudi driving that white and red X-ray car right in front of the all wide of Tony. There, Tony the eight, holds on to the lead. Martin goes to the inside, contact made, and he's going to get him by. Oh, no, big contact there. Bart Vuben almost hit him. Hudi and Groskamp to the side. And Michael Bach moving all the way up to third. Oh, man, everybody pushing hard. Nobody giving a break as Tony Reinhardt finds his way back to the front. Mikael Bach in a white and pink and blue up to third position. Wow, what a course of a lap there. Things changing around. Tony Reinhardt able to maintain the lead. Elise Groskamp second, right behind him in a white and orange. Then it's Michael Bach behind him. Then it's going to be Martin Hudi. See some body tucked in there on Hudi down the straightaway. Going to keep going though. We have 3 minutes to go. Tony Reinhardt, your pole sitter in the all white. Driving it to me this weekend. Second spot is going to be Elise. Elise catching. Oh, Michael Bach avoids hitting Groskamp and pulls the car up. Up and down he goes. Bart Vuben now going to move up a spot. But it's still the all-white car onto the straightaway. Tony Reinhardt halfway there. 2 minutes, 30 seconds to go. Trouble there for Zdenko Kunak as he crashes and folds up the left front tire. Tough luck for the youngster. Back to the front, though, our leader down the straightaway, Tony. Elise Groskamp now applying pressure right behind him. Great battle for the lead here. 2 minutes and 15 seconds to go. Oh, a bit of contact there. That's all right. Good job, guys. Martin Hudi, that allows him to close in. Down the straightaway, guys. Let's keep it clean. We have now 1 minute and 45 seconds to go. Tony, Elise, and Martin. Coming onto the front straightaway they go. Oh, Martin closes in. Good patience there for Groskamp and Hudi. As Tony Carr slowing down a bit into the corner, Groskamp and Hudi close at the gap. We have 1 minute and 45 now. 1:45 to go. Down the straightaway. It is still the all-white car. Number one pole sitter, Tony Reinhardt. Elise Groskamp second right behind him. Martin Hudi. Then it's going to be Bart Vuben in fourth. Michael Bach is in fifth spot in the five car. 1 minute, 30 seconds. Our leader coming up on the all-yellow car. Very nice. Four cars, perfect. Excellent job. Thank you very much. Gabor is in ninth spot. He just made the A in Prague last weekend. So good job making 2A finals back-to-back. Back to the battle up front. It is the white car. Elise Groskamp in the white and orange right behind him. Martin Hudi behind him. Bart Vuben behind him. Down the straightaway, a great battle here. 1 minute to go. Tony, Elise, Martin, and Bart, the top four cars. On in the back straightaway they go. 55 seconds to go. Groskamp again, taking a look, can't do it. Tony blocking the inside. Groskamp trying to get by Reinhardt. Good job, Martin Hudi, probably sitting in the best spot right now. Sitting back in third. If something happens in front of him, he'll be right there. 35 seconds on the clock. Tony, Elise, and Martin, a great display of driving here. Martin applying pressure to Groskamp. Tony out front. They're going to be coming up to a bit of traffic. Tony up inside. And, oh, Martin goes to the inside. Contact made there. 20 seconds to go. 20 to go. It is Reinhardt. Hudi now second. Groskamp and Vuben going at it. 15 seconds to go. We should have one more lap. Martin and Hudi in second. Elise hits the corner. 5 seconds to go, drivers. Tony Reinhardt, keep going, guys. Martin Hootie is in second. Our leader coming onto the straightaway. Time has expired. That is a race. Hanging on to win, A-Main number one. It goes to Tony Reinhardt.